Finished the sonic imprint sensor prototype for the mining droids. Everyone knows they need an upgrade. The sensor should allow me to issue voice commands to them rather than manually adjusting their routine each time the mining specifications change. I've been keeping the sensor in the maintenance workshop for the time being. I wanted to test it first by recording and playing back some simple voice commands. Finished my examination of the droids from the Ebonhawk freighter. The T3 unit looked like it had shut itself down. The protocol droid, however, made up for it. It talked my ear off for most of the hour, asking questions about the facility, the personnel, and so on. Still, it wanted to make itself useful, so I put it to work until its master wakes up from the med bay. It seems to have some skills in speaking to droid behavior cores, so there's been some trouble with some of the mining droids, so I'm signing off. Been speaking to the protocol droid about the Jedi in med bay. I thought they'd all gone away or been killed in the Jedi Civil War. The droid told me that his master's the only Jedi he knows of in all the galaxy. The Jedi had served in the Mandalorian Wars almost 10 years ago. That would have meant that the Jedi served under Revan for a time. Maybe the Jedi knows what happened to Revan after the end of the Jedi Civil War. Been too busy to enter a log for a while. There's been more and more accidents since that Jedi arrived. The miners are starting to get restless, especially Korda. Korda said the Exchange is offering a huge bounty on Jedi Knights and that we can make a fortune if we sell the Jedi to Nar Shaddaa. Security shut down that idea pretty quick. But I don't think Korda and his men are gonna give up that easy. I mentioned the trouble to the Jedi's protocol droid, and he seemed concerned about his master's safety. I told the droid not to worry. The Korda wouldn't... When the dock officer reported the droids repairing the Ebonhawk, I installed a voice print ID on the droid console system. Someone ordered them to repair that freighter, but I can't find a trace of the order anywhere. If anyone tries that again, they won't be able to do it from this terminal unless I let them. The voice print should cut any user off from the central functions unless I give the code. The maintenance check on the droids didn't help. If anything, the accidents have increased. Security interrogated me about the droids and they weren't too happy with my answers. I understand it, though. These aren't combat models. They shouldn't even know how to attack. I can't help but think, what if somebody staged the initial trouble with the mining droids just to get them all sent to maintenance and then did something to them? I think security's right. Someone's trying to sabotage this facility, and they're using the droids to do it. But why? Thank you.
Found anything? Voice print? Great. That means he'd have to speak the code. He's dead, right? Yeah? Did you blow it up? Yeah, we'll watch your back. Droids can't be trusted. So they are still alive. But the dormitory comm isn't picking up anything. Is there any way to get to them? Voice print? Great. That means he'd have to speak the code. He's dead, right? There's ways to beat voice prints, though. If you can get samples of his voice in the right words, you should be able to fake the voice print code, if you know what it is. You know, I overheard the maintenance officer getting chewed out by the security officer. You might want to check the security office on this level and see if there's any voice samples stored in the logs. And maybe there's samples of the code in the maintenance officer's holologs, if you can find a way to record them. Well, that's a start. See if you can find any recordings where the maintenance officer is speaking, and try to piece together the words to unlock the voice print.
I'm not gonna say this again. The next one of you Juma heads to try and smuggle a blaster, or so help me, any sort of military-grade frag weapons into my facility is gonna... Why? So if I catch any... So, you're in maintenance. Then maybe you can tell me what's going...
Sir, I don't know. It's like their behavior core...
Well, you better give me some answers.
Sir, destroy...
Are you blind?! So I want you to find a... In the meantime, make sure...
Yes, sir.
Idiot. I installed an override. As added insurance, I doubt Corda or whoever's responsible.
Emergency lockdown is in effect. Turbo lifts have been sealed to contain the explosion.
Yes? What have you found? I do not know. Why did they spare you? Very well. If they do not find us first, be watchful. Ah, yes, I noticed that as well. It may be that our proximity during our long slumber may have had unforeseen consequences. We seem to be able to speak without speaking. Perhaps this effect will pass with time. Then hope that we have little to say to each other, lest it prove distracting.
It's about time. I lost your signal after you left the mining tunnels. Now you're coming in clear.
Except I'm picking you up on the exterior of the facility. On the asteroid's surface. That can't be right.
Huh? What are you doing out there? You're crazy, even for a Jedi. Look, you need to get out of there, quick. What little is left of the facility's venting systems have gone active, most likely from the explosions in the mining tunnels. They're venting Peragus fuel deposits into space through the exterior vents, right in your path. I can't. I'm locked out of the main systems here. I couldn't shut it down if I tried. The vents look like they've been purposely rerouted to vent the gases to the exterior. And only in the last few minutes, it's almost as if... Now what now? I don't believe this. There's a ship coming in, sending a docking code. I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you. May be the beginning of a long record. It's about an hour after the facility suffered the explosion that triggered the emergency lockdown. Just finished helping the dock officer set up the transmission relay. Not much signal strength, but it's better than nothing. The transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when or if help arrives. Code is a simple group of five numbers. 3, 17, 13. Then the next two numbers are...
Sir, couldn't we contact the medbay? Maybe the Jedi's awake. If so, he could help us.
No good. The link to the medical computer was severed from the hub, just like the administration console. Even if the Jedi wakes up, how would we get the dormitory turbo lift code to him? Without it, the turbo lift to the administration level is locked down. We just took an inventory of our supplies. We've got enough emergency rations in the dormitories to last almost a month. But with all the problems in the facility, I don't know how long we'll last. Wish we could contact the Jedi. Maybe he could... But no, he's still floating in that damn tank. Someone's played us for fools. And since Corda and his crew aren't locked in here with us, it's pretty clear who it was. If I ever catch up with that Mandalorian-loving son of a... At least the air scrubbers are still working, even though they're tied into the... Hey, what's happening to the ventilation system? It's...
Sir, couldn't we...
No good. The link... Even if the Jedi... The transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when or if help arrives. Code is a simple group of five numbers. 3, 17, 13. Then the next two numbers are...
Mein Name ist Tredo, sobre Barakto Drun. Krische mit Trug, Grebava no Flang Tour, na Saganinch. Grabawe no Kuse da Bate Bate. Drawinsto so potuto in Elliot Prinfatala. Drawinsto posuto in Elliot Grafatala. Tele Ronda nana in Tolu Gradatira. Der Rinto Runto Wakare, Que Wapa Teratana Chingaradana. Ferra Rampada no, the Ringtada in Kamara Cella Fibor Nubodot. Dosene, Caramala, Durin Sidera, Mel Rebevi Chinchin Kranakada. Relieve Kuronto, some mele Grimacon Corregimbasa. Rechu Contrada, Somacon, Cherinon, Grum Grum. Gera tada cemente binga ruku tutu unde chuchuora remananza. Deru intu runto wakare kwe wapa teratana chingaradana. Ferra rampada no de ringtada nel kemara cella fibor nubodot. Dosene karamalak blue rinsidenara mel rebevi chinchin kranaktada. Manama treto sobre barakto drun. Krishe mentru gre bavano flang turu na saganinch. Gravawe no ku se tabate bate. Tarawinch to so potutu nel liep grimpatada. Tarawinch to busutu nel liep grampatada. Tele ronda nana nintuolu gradatira. Der into run to walk away, que wapa teratana chingaradana. Ferra rampada no, the ringtada nel camera cella fibor nubodot. Dosene, caramalak, blue incidera mel rebevi chinchin cranactada. Ferra to rampada no, rinca nel camera cella fibor nubodot. Turun kawrekare, papanara ranchinka, totorere semisensen. In the session, tranda unlontros nana, what is sesh? Manama treto sobre barakto drun. Krishe mentru gre bavano flang tur na saganinch. Gravawe no ku se tabate bate. Tarawinch to so potutu nel liep grimpatado. Drawins to busuto nele grampatada, tele ronda nana nintuolu gradatira. Der into runto wakare que wapa teratana chingaradana. Ferra rampada no, the ringtada nel camera cella fibor nubodot. Dosene, caramalak, blue incidera mel rebevi chinchin cranactada. Ferra to rampada no, rinca nel camera cella fibor nubodot. Turum kawrekare, papanara ranchinka, totorere semisensen. In the session, tranda unlontros nana, what is session? On the June, semisensen, drawicha, canel camera cella fibor nubodot.
Ears always were too big, Cian. Come on, if the maintenance officer comes through on the explosions, these dorms are gonna be filling up soon. And shut that damn data pad off and throw it down the refresher. We managed to get to the dormitories. We should be safe here.
We've been trying to use the holotransmitter to beam a transmission to the administration level to end the lockdown. But the administration console's been severed from the main hub. Everyone thinks we should try to evacuate on our own as soon as possible. But there's no way to break the dormitory seals from the inside. I'm going to keep sending distress calls in the meantime. We've been trying to find a way to circumvent the lockdown and get to our hangar bay, but so far, no luck. The situation's worse than we thought. Even if we get out of here, we can't shut down the fuel depot force fields if a fuel leak was detected. If so, the only way off this asteroid is if a ship docks with us. But the only connection to the docking platform is on the administration level, and we can't get up to the docking bay while we're trapped here. I only hope someone survived the explosion in the mining tunnels. If not, then we're stranded here. Unless our transmission reaches a passing ship, or a Telos freighter. Managed to use the holotransmitter here as a crude relay to beam short burst transmissions outside the Peragus facility. With any luck, the transmission will carry beyond the asteroid field. We've set the emergency transmission on automatic playback. We're using a simple military flash code to transmit the code to the turbolifts, so maybe our rescuers can get down to the dormitory when they reach the station. Without those turbolift codes, our rescuers wouldn't be able to get here from the administration level. And without those codes, we wouldn't be able to get to the administration level if we found a way out on our own. The messages are short distress calls only, since we can't get much signal strength. It's pretty weak, so unless a ship is actively searching the area, it might be a long time before a ship picks up the message. After all, who would be scouring frequencies way out here looking for trouble?
The transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when...
What did you want to talk to me about? I have to suit up and drill the 3219K asteroid claim within the hour, so talk quick.
I heard you had plans for the Jedi, about selling him to the Exchange.
Yeah, but security already set their piece on that, didn't they? Nobody's getting sold to anyone.
Are they? I've seen the logs you've been accessing. Maybe the two of us could work something out.
It doesn't matter what we work out. We wouldn't make one hyperspace jump before what's left of the Republic was on us.
If you have a way off this station, I can cover our tracks and ensure the Republic is not alerted to our presence.
Well, I may know someone. Works the system on special jobs. He may want to know details, but I might be able to arrange transport.
I've seen the logs. I know you've already asked him and given the details. Once he agrees, I can handle the rest.
Handle the rest? Like how?
When the time comes, I'll contact you via comlink. Maintenance out.
Since when did the maintenance officer grow some horns?
The transmission gives the code to open the turbo lift when or if help arrives. Code is a simple group of five numbers.
To make our way to the docking area on this level. I fear the airlock has already opened, and if so, we must be on our guard. If we cannot reach the Ebon Hawk, then we must find a way to escape on the ship that has docked here.
What in space is going on? Who's this? Another Jedi? What, did you guys suddenly start breeding when I wasn't looking? Alright. I'm guessing that Republic ship that just docked isn't carrying friends of yours.
I hope your talent for understatement is offset by your skill with a blaster. If not, then I fear our time together will be short indeed.
Yeah, and I'm also good at running and drinking, Your Majesty. And even if you two aren't big friends of the Republic, that warship's the only way off this station. Good thing we have a clear run to the ship.
Threat. Master, perhaps I did not enunciate clearly the last time we spoke. I suggested that you should shut down, stay put, and wait for rescue.
Hmm.
clarification. Master, your well-being is of the highest importance to me. I was forced to intercede here on Peragus to ensure your survival. Indignant answer. Master, the miners intended to place you in jeopardy. I could not allow that to take place, so I was forced to negotiate a termination of hostilities. After reprogramming the mining droids to mine any organics they perceived, they began to kill the miners one by one. Then a series of flawlessly timed explosions drove the miners into their dormitories, where I was able to gas them all at once without wasting time hunting them through the mining tunnels. I then administered a large dose of sedatives to the remaining miners in the medbay, enough to kill them, but ensure you slept peacefully. Of course, against my calculations, you awakened from your tank prematurely. I am ashamed by the inconvenience that caused for both of us. Answer. It is beyond the scope of my programming to probe the motivations of my clients, Master. Suffice to say that I am being well compensated for my services. You have been a difficult target to find. You have been wandering the galaxy since the end of the Mandalorian Wars, leaving little record of your passage. It is as if you did not wish to be found by hunters such as myself, or more likely, the Jedi Order. Admission. It was a matter of chance, Master. I happened to be serving as a protocol droid on the Harbinger when you booked passage. After that, it was a simple matter to sabotage the Harbinger and call for a retrieval. Irritated statement. However, when the Ebon Hawk appeared and salvaged us from the wreckage, I was forced into a series of rapid recalculations, culminating in our current situation. Chiding answer. My programming renders me incapable of revealing the identity of my client, Master. However, I am free to say that my client is wealthy and very interested in possessing the last of the Jedi. Answer. No, Master. Killing you was never the intention. If you resist my attempts to return you to your Culto tank, however, I may inadvertently fracture your skeleton in several places to incapacitate you. Resignation. Very well, Master. If inflicting pain is the only means to resolve this matter, then you leave me no choice.
Say the word.
Ratio achieved.
What is it?
Just say the word.